This week we are in the 8th tier of the English League system, the Isthmian 1 League Division 1 South Central to be exact, to see Chertsey Town taking on Northwood. Chertsey currently top of the table, 8 points clear, unbeaten at home this season, have only lost once in the league. They won the Combined Counties Premier League and the FA Vars in the 2018-19 season. Northwood meanwhile are in 15th place and 14 points clear of the bottom two. Train ride over to Chertsey then, which does mean, of course, frothy train beers getting consumed. Okay, so I arrived into Chertsey, little walk down the high street, and we found Jack Sparrow. That does, of course, mean it was beer time. There we go. And there we go. Had a cheeky game of pool, which I won. Which means time for tequila rosés.
Quick walk down the high street then, and we enter our wins lane, the home of Chertsey Town. No 50-50 draw this week, but we did find the bar. And as we walk in, we've got the walls decorated with a few bits here. And then we enter the actual clubhouse. It's a pretty neat layout. Get to the bar, and it was happy hour. These came to just £4. So here we are then, more beer time, have some of that. Lovely stuff, Saturday watching the 12:30. Mates put the football bets on. It was time for some more ball breaking. Away officials? Yes, that is me. I am an away official. Well, I am today anyway. As 3 p.m. came around, it was game time.
Here we go then, game kicks off. And we have a bit of that. And a bit of that. Chertsey come close with this, and Northwood come even closer with this. Oof. Here they come again, look, cutting inside, peppering the goal with efforts now, it's coming. They thought it did. Side netting. Here come Northwood attacking again. I'll get up, not a penalty. Oh, unlucky. Oh, Christ. Have that. Rubbish. Oh, good save. Here we go now. Look, check this out from the ref. Oh, nice. Through the legs. Beautiful. Another Chertsey chance. Here we go. Ugh. The ref's had his weighty mix this morning, Eddie. Look at him go. Look at this. Duck. That is my skill of the day. Beautiful referee. That brings us to the first half, which can now only mean one thing. It's burger time. Have a look at this doorstop. Here we go. We bite into it. And I think the face is it all. Second half underway. Hopefully this game gets a bit better. There's the Chertsey crew behind the goal. Here we go. First chance for Northwood. Oh, thank God's sake. Here we go. The number seven. What have you got? Oh, lovely. Let's see that again. Look at that. See you later. Bit of a goalmouth scramble going on. Then check this out. Unlucky. Here comes number seven again, the little trickster he is. Look at that, he's absolutely burnt him, he's done him again. Unlucky. Here we go, behind the goal now. Another chance for Chertsey. And another ball out the ground. Northwood corner, comes to nothing. Here we go, another Chertsey chance in the box. I'm starting to think they're doing some purpose now. Here we go then, the game's coming to an end. Can we get anything from this? Not for Chertsey. Northwood, any better? No. Game finishes goalless and quite frankly very, very forgettable. Okay, to summarise, yes, it was only £10 entry, which is great, but no one should ever have to sit for a 0-0. Awful. Now for the burger. You can't really complain for the price of a burger being £4. Unfortunately, it tasted like a sock sandwich. Not good.
It does, however, knock Salisbury off a top place with the cheapest burger. And for the beer, the £4 price tag, it does sit right in the middle of Salisbury and Welling. Thanks for watching, and I will see you at the next game.